still has a ton of untapped power ready to go. Not to mention, I'm getting even closer to becoming your worst nightmare, a Super Saiyan.
I grow tired of hearing about that preposterous myth. Please, you are no Super Saiyan.
It's no myth. I'm strong enough now to take on even that freakish transformation of yours.
Transformation?
You say transformations? What are you talking about, Vegeta?
A small number of people throughout the universe have the ability to transform when needed. Some camouflage themselves with it, while other beings use it to conserve their energy.
My transformation serves another purpose, I'm afraid. You see, my power is so great that I struggle to contain it at times.
What did you just say?
He's bluffing. Relax! He doesn't have that much power.
Oh, you think so? You know, I recall when I took over Planet Vegeta. I hadn't a need to transform in order to subdue you simian barbarians and your king. That's right, Vegeta. Your planet was nothing special. Not even your father.
I wouldn't be so cocky if I were you. My father's strength back then pales in comparison to mine now.
Huh. So it was Frieza that destroyed the Saiyan planet.
Go on! Transform! Show us what you really look like, Frieza!
Very well. If you wish to die that badly, then I'm more than happy to oblige. You're in for a rare treat! Not many have had the privilege of seeing this form!
His power level! It's insane!
Careful now. This won't be like before, and I won't be gentle. Perhaps you've noticed my massive increase in power. In terms of power level, I would say it's over 1 million.
What? No way!
Oh my, you look rather scared, Vegeta. What's wrong? You weren't expecting this? For me to be this powerful?
Damn you, Frieza!
Now then, who shall I send to hell first?
How about you?
Nice.
no match for me. All you've succeeded in doing is angering me further.
God, no use. Damn it. So much for that plan of ours. The energy from before is larger now. Frieza appears to have finally made his move. There's some energy nearby. He looks just like me. Must be Namekian. So, you're the Namekian the Earthlings were talking about. They got their wish. Good for them. You seem to know a lot about what's going on. You probably also know these Earthlings called me here to help them, not to talk to the locals. Sorry, but you're on your own. I don't know what kind of training you put yourself through. But your power, it's unbelievable. Too bad it's not enough. You might have actually been able to take on Frieza if you recombined with your other half.
What? You mean I could stand a chance against Frieza if I fused back together with Kami? Is that what you're telling me?
That's right. I was no match for Frieza. But I got a sense of his power.
There's no way in hell I'd join back with that dried up dolt. Besides, I couldn't even if I wanted to.
Then fuse with me. If you do, you'll increase your power tenfold.
Wait, what? Fuse with you?
There's not much time. I only have a few moments left. Your mind will still be your own. Quickly, place your hand on my body.
Fine. I'll do it.
Make Frieza suffer for what he did to our people.
Oh, I'm planning on it. Unbelievably incredible! So this is what he was talking about! I'm on my way, Gohan.
Ooh, I got a nail. He's a traveler. Piccolo got a fuck ton of experience. Alright, so community board. What do I got for items? Training and development proficiency. God proficiency. Is that plus 5? Plus 4. Alright, and then characters. Piccolo. Let's get Demon Flash rank 3. Combo. Explosive Wave. Special Beam Cannon rank up. Rapid Fire rank up. Highly skilled. Nice.
King Kai was right. Can't believe I'm saying this, but we shouldn't have picked this fight with Frieza.
I
yourself already.
I can't watch anymore. I'm gonna help him.
Wait, seems like Goku's got something in the works. Legendary Super Saiyan.
The Spirit Bomb! All things living on Namek, and all planets that can hear me, lend me as much energy as you can! Give me the strength I need!
What are you doing? Don't tell me. Is this another one of your pathetic attacks? What can you possibly accomplish by just standing there?
Well, he's made a spirit bomb that huge?
Frieza doesn't appear to know what's going on right now. I don't understand why Goku doesn't just attack him.
He's probably thinking that he needs more energy so that he can take Frieza down for good this time. I wish this thing didn't take so long to get ready. I have to make sure he doesn't figure out what I'm doing. Come on!
This is getting ridiculous. How much longer do you intend to keep that up?
Not sure. As long as I have to, I guess. Say, you're not in a hurry, are you?
You dare mock me? I do not understand you, Saiyans. Your kind has been a thorn in my side for as long as I can remember. Once I've destroyed that Saiyan child and this entire planet, the Saiyans will finally be no more. The legend of the Super Saiyan will remain just that, a legend. That's not the sun. What the?
No, we saw it.
Stay here. No matter what happens, do not leave this spot.
What is that? Is that some sort of ball of energy?
Spirit bomb already.
Thanks, Piccolo.
You vile, insignificant pests! How dare you interfere in this? So there are more of you, are there? You certainly know how to test my limited patience. It ends now! I will reduce you and this entire planet to nothing but ashes!
All right. It's done!
Release it!
Not be defeated!
destroyed by the impact, weren't they? You don't think that they...
Hey, it's Goku and Piccolo we're talking about. They wouldn't go down that easy.
Krillin, the energy's faint, but I feel it.
Right, come on, let's go.
Okay. Dad!
Goku! You did it! Let's go home, guys. What is it, Krillin? We totally forgot about Bulma! Don't scare me like that. No, it can't be. It's Frieza!
Mr. Piccolo!
You worms. I'm going to eradicate every last one of you.
Krillin! No! Let him go, Frieza! Goku!
Nice, flashy finish.
Yeah.
God damn it. Get out of the death ball. Got him. Modded one try.
I'm done.
You're done.
This fight is over. There's no point anymore. I can tell you're afraid. I don't need to defeat you anymore.
You dare mock me? I will not live.
Well, roasted, killed himself.
How can this be?
You brought this upon yourself, Frieza. Though I have to admit, I didn't see it ending quite like this.
Cause you Saiyan?
I'm going to make my way back to Earth. You can stay here and suffer the same fate as this planet. People begged you for mercy before you slaughtered them. How many?
I beg you.
I've given you just a little bit of my energy. That's all you get. You're on your own.
Frieza pulls the 5 IQ move.
That is why you must die by my hand.
You fool!
What?
Easy. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
However, planet Namek had finally reached its limit, exploding in spectacular fashion and leaving Goku nowhere to be found. Back on Earth, Vegeta and the relocated Namekians resolved to stay with Bulma for the time being. Not much time had passed before Grand Elder Guru once again passed away. This time, surrounded by his people. With Mori as the new Grand Elder, the Namekian Dragon Balls would be ready in one Namekian year, or 130 days on Earth. Though the Namekian Dragon Balls were only capable of reviving one person per wish, they could revive those that had died multiple times. Upon making their wishes to bring Goku and Krillin back, everyone received some shocking news. Goku was alive, and he was on his way back to Earth. To prevent Krillin from being brought back to life on the now destroyed Namek, his soul was brought back to Earth with the first wish, and then revived with the second. No longer needing to revive Goku, next in line to be brought back was Yamcha, whom everyone was more than happy to see. Then, another 130 days had passed, and two of the three wishes had been used to bring back the beloved Chaozu and Tien. Then, with the third and final wish, the Namekians were transported to a new planet. Along with their legendary Dragon Balls.
Hey, it's me, Goku! What's that now? You're telling me Frieza's alive? And right now he's making his way to Earth with his father? They're probably gonna do something awful while I'm not there, aren't they? You're not gonna get away with this, Frieza! Huh? Who are you? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the fight for the future against the Android Terror. You don't want to miss it.
Emperor No More.